2019 BMW M850iX Drive First Drive Review. Luxurious performance for a new generation. The new 2019 BMW M850iX Drive offers a future-forward translation of the Shark Nose 2+2 from yesteryear, but little else carries over. Sure, it's still got a curb weight in excess of 2 tons, 4,478 pounds, to be precise, but it also benefits from a considerably stiffer chassis and the thrust of a twin-turbo 4.4-liter producing 523 horsepower and a wheel spinning 553 lb-ft of torque. Those 20-inch hoops are less likely to slide due to BMW's standard X-Drive all-wheel drive system. The M850i was developed alongside BMW's M8 GTE race car, though the street car can't compete with its track counterpart's wispy 2,689-pound curb weight. It does manage an eye-opening 0-60 mph acceleration time of 3.6 seconds. That sprint bests Benz's S564MATIC's time of 4.5 seconds, and feels rather feisty as it launches onto Estoril's freshly repaved surface. The 8's rear steering system is a bit perceptible during sharp turn-ins below 45 miles per hour when it countersteers to aid maneuverability. But that's not necessarily a bad thing because it manages to change direction better than any 2-ton-plus car has any right to. There's lots of grip from the 245mm front, 275mm rear Bridgestone rubber, and though the 8's weight is perceptible on the track, once you get over the initial shift in mass it manages to find enough sure-footedness to hang on to corners rather tenaciously. Sure, its ponderousness compared to significantly smaller, lighter cars like the Z4 I drove earlier in the day, but the M850i's chassis solidity and composure encouraged elevated speeds, which I savored while chasing BMW Works driver Nicky Katzberg, who was piloting an M5 competition as a pace car. The M-Sport package, differentiated by blue calipers, comes equipped with cast aluminum wheels and four-piston front, single-piston rear steel rotors that provide plenty of stopping power. On track, however, brake pedal feel was suboptimal. Expect carbon ceramic brakes when the M8 bows next spring. Driving on public roads, where the vast majority of 8 series will undoubtedly spend the entirety of their time, reveals a composed, purposeful ride and a sporting spirit that prevails over the ultra-cushy isolationism of the S-Class coupe. The 8's center stack is dominated by a 10.25-inch touchscreen that features customizable layouts. The system is managed by an iDrive controller that plays well with its new haptic controls. Though there's a mild learning curve when it comes to finding functions and maneuvering through menus, the system is easy to master after some acclimatization. The BMW 8 Series win lies in its focus on performance, which will become even more pronounced when the M8 version hits showrooms next year. With the thin competition in this rarefied segment rounding out the spectrum of sportiness versus luxury, the M850i finally revives BMW's tradition of adhering to its goals of building so-called ultimate driving machines. It may not be a race car wrapped in road car clothes, but the 8 Series edges a lot closer to satisfying both drivers and boulevard cruisers.